What if humans lived underwater? Not in submarines, but in permanent ocean cities built deep beneath the waves. To survive, our lungs would need help. Either oxygen-rich domes or genetic upgrades to process air from water. Skyscrapers would become sea pillars. Tunnels made of glass would stretch across the seafloor, glowing like veins through darkness. Our tech would run on tides, currents, and algae-based energy. And light? We'd use bioluminescence, borrowing glow from nature itself. But living down here wouldn't be easy. Water pressure increases with depth, sunlight fades, and communication would shift. No phones, only sonar and light pulses. Whole generations might grow up without ever seeing the sky. It could be peaceful, it could be terrifying, but one thing's for sure, it wouldn't feel like Earth anymore.